start to do anything, you know, first of all, you decide not to, straight away.
Right.
And you've got a chance of doing it. So I'm going to ask you to lean backwards, and you don't lean backwards, you lean upwards with me. And then you lean back.
Right.
Now lean forward. You say, no, I'll lean up there first, and then you go forward. So you always wait for the up thrust in the spinal column. That is easy to say, but less easy to do. All right, now get out of the chair. You say, no, you're not going to do that. You're going to aim yourself up, keep yourself back, keep your heels down, and you need to plant and you do that. No.
Right.
Now there you're trying to help me.
Yes.
And the thing went a bit wrong. Now
right.
Don't be in a hurry. At the neck, free in the head, you're filling up over the body. Up there, back, heels down, knees to apart, and you do that. That's it. Yes, now it works. Now, do you recognize there that when you're doing that, you're leaving your back behind?
Yes.
And not trying to get out of the chair. So it's really quite simple. when you're asked to do something, you immediately decide not to do it. And you've got a chance then of doing the right thing. Now do that. Now lean backwards. You say, no, I won't lean backwards. I will lean up. And then you lean back. And lean forward just the same, you wait and you lean up. And then you lean up and you get forward.
That's
four simple arranged to stop and not do immediately what you're asked. Now get out of the chair, you say no. You're going to aim yourself up, you're going to keep your back, keep your shoulders down, and that's it. I said, that's very good. Very good. Now get out of the chair, you say, no? Now I'm going to get you to put your hands on the chair in front of you. Not yet. Wait for me and we get the stretch off your back. And you go on getting the stretch off your back. And then I'll remember things to you. And you stretch along up your spine and then put one hand back on the chair. That's it. And hold it like that with straight fingers and thumb, bent wrist and bent elbow. That's it. I'll get you to go up there with me and keep the right arm doing what you've got. Now put your left arm out and round. Good. Now lean forward. You're saying, "I'm not going to do that." Not straight away. You go out there with me first, and then you lean forward. Don't be in a hurry. I'll do that. Now lean back. You say, "No, we're going to go up there first." And then you lean back. Up to go forward, up to go back, up to go forward, up to go back.
Okay. Oh, fantastic.
Good. So you arrange to get that thrust going up your back, whatever you do. It's easy to say. But less easy to do until you get used to it. Mm-hmm. Now I want you to take your hands off the chair, so don't do it. Wait for me. Get the thrust up your back first, like that. Now take one hand off the chair. And go up there with your back spine and take the other hand off the chair. That's it. Very good. Have you read Alexander at all?
Yes. I've had some books that say he's in there.
Yes. Well,
you can get quite a good deal out of the back of it. Yeah.
Get
a bit of it.
Yes.
It's not the same as having the hands.
No, it's the hands are very important.
Yes.
Yes, all right, we'll do that. Well, that's good advice, good practice. Now, I'm going to get you to lean forward. Now, you're going to do this in your ordinary way, and I'll show you what happens. You lean your body forward, and you bring your head back there. Mm-hmm. That's just the way people usually do it. You aim upwards, and now I'm going to move you forward, and you help me to do that.
Yeah.
So it goes wrong. Now we'll do it right. Go up there and leave your body back, not forward, and I will move your body forward.
Right, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
So you wait for that thrust up the spine, whatever you do. It's easy to say, but it's less easy to do until you get used to it. Now lean further back, you say, no, I'm not going to do that yet. You go up there and see. That's it. I'll let you lean back. Lean forward, you say, no, I'll do that.
Mm.
And then you lean forward.
Your neck, you have increased your length with a few inches, you know?
Yes, you tend to get that curve, stretch up the back.
Yeah.
Alison, you will be on the film, you are immortalized now.
Me? Oh, did I get in the way?
No, not at all. Not
is
at all. On the contrary,
now?
I'm taking you now.
Oh, no.
No, I'm going to pick you up. Now you stay where you are, keep your body back, keep your heels down, keep your knees flat, and I'll get you out of the chair.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Are you on? You're going to go up there and lengthen along the spine. Now, we'll get you to do the wrong thing. Now lean forward and pull your head back. Yes, that's what people usually do. They pull the head back.
And
get
arching
the
back.
Yeah.
Now we'll do the exact opposite. Now, we'll go up there, take your head forward a little more, and I will push you forward. You let your head go forward a bit, and I'll do that. That's it. Yes, that's the idea. Yes. Now, do you recognize that you're keeping your body back when you're doing that? Back, heels down, heels apart, what do you think? And that's what you've got to get used to.
Yeah. Is it the weight? Or what does everyone?
No.
Really.
What is happening is that you're keeping your body back.
Right.
And letting your head go forward. Now we'll do the wrong thing. You bring your head back. And now your body moves forward.
Yeah, right.
Now we'll do the opposite there. Stay back with your body. And I'll get you to get up like that. That's it. Simple. So it's really the exact opposite of what people normally do. Until you learn differently.
Yeah.
Could I work on that for...
Yes, sure. Right, you take it. Keep your back, your heels down, your knees apart. And
I thought I was going up straight, but
I suddenly
went like that, yes. So I've got to be more...
Now what you've got to
now
do...
that was it. That
yes,
was
keep
it.
Back.
That was it.
Not
I didn't
forward.
Keep back, did I?
Yes, that's it.
That's it.
And what you haven't done as well, what I didn't allow you to do, to unlock your head.
Right.
Correct?
Right, yes.
No, you You see, there you thought he wanted you to move forward.
Yes.
And therefore you did it for him. And it went wrong.
Right.
Now, when you think of that, when you think of he wants me to move forward, so what you should say to yourself, I'm not going to move forward.
Right.
I'm going to stay exactly where I am. And then see what happens. Yes.
I got impatient.
Yes, and therefore she got impatient. And you've got to see that your head goes forward, keep your back, keep your heels down and your knees apart. No, again, you see. Just lean back a bit when you do that. Head forward, body back, heels down, knees apart. So we get the thrust up the spine. That's what you must be after, that thrust up the spine. Nothing
yes,
else is
right.
Any importance. That's it. Yes. That's the idea. That wasn't. You see, there you got the idea that he wanted you to go
mm-hmm.
forward, you started to help him.
Mm-hmm.
Now, stay where you are, don't move. His job is to take you forward if he wants him. All right? Now, you take her up there, lengthen the spine, and make a bend of knees. Stay back where you are. Right. Stay back, keep your head, let your head go forward, now bend your knees.
Mm-hmm.
Now we'll give up. And now we'll give up. Now, both on the way up and on the way down, your job is to stay back. And not be moved until the teacher forces you to move.
Unlock here. Unlock on the top.
Yeah, you've got to keep that nice and free there. Now lean backwards.
All right.
Like that.
All right, top level.
Yes.
That's top level, yes.
Yes, that's it.
Yep.
Now, what is it that you think when we do that? My suggestion is this. You decide you're not going to move.
Mm-hmm.
If you decide to move, this is the sort of thing that you will do.
Yeah.
You do that.
Yeah. Hmm? Yeah, right.
Instead of that,
mm-hmm.
and stay back. That's the idea. So if you're getting the head thrusting forward out of the body whenever you move. Mm-hmm. Good. No, you see. Now this is where you have to be difficult. You've got to say, I'm not going to move. And he's going to move you. That's his job, not yours. So you stay where you are. That's the idea. That's it. Yes. Yeah. idea that happened just then. I suggested it is this. You say to yourself, I am not going to move. I'm going to stay where I am. I'm going to keep my back back and see what happens. I think it's going to be easier for you if he hasn't twisted the tree. With a stretch of the back, lean backwards, keeping his down. That's it. Up to go up and up to go down and up to go up, that's it. Now, you're not trying to help us.
No.
You're just helping.
All right, still.
Yeah, that's very good. Yeah,
that's it. You notice how the wrist of Mr. Macdonald are so clean and
yes,
so soft.
Yeah,
the whole
yeah.
thing is very soft.
Yeah.
Well, yes, it is. It's very soft. But at the same time, there is plenty of power in my wrist. And so she relies on that power to get herself out of the chair. The head drop forward and lean you back like that. That's it. There we are. Right, now what is it that you think when you're doing this? What you should think? Is I am not going to move, is what you think.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to let my neck go free. I'm going to let my head be taken forward. But I will not try and do it for you. So you do that job and he do his job and it's all right. Aim yourself up, back, heels down, that's
yes,
it like
aim
that.
Aim yourself up,
one hand. Aim yourself up and
I think that's the answer.
Bother. That's the answer. With
yeah.
a nice free neck.
Yeah.
Like that. That's it. That's good. Good. So, your job is to say to yourself and say to him, right, I'm not going to move.
Yes.
I'm going to let the thing happen.
Yes.
I'll let it work and leave it entirely to him.
So I pick you, I push you forward, you say no, you come out.
What he did then was he stimulated you to get ready to get out of the chair,
right, yes.
And therefore you went.
Wrong. Yes.
So don't be stimulated. Say I don't care. I'm going to stay where I am. Oh yes, I got out of the chair. Have I?
Yes, right.
Yeah. Enough to go up. Enough to go down. making no attempt to do what she thought was the right thing. She did the right thing automatically. She kept her back back. And it just went right. And this is what she's got to learn to do. Get up out of the chair, you say, no, I won't do that, I'll stay where I am. Just like that. Now she's making no attempt at all to do my job. That is to get her out of the chair. And therefore it went right, it goes right. Now, when she's doing this herself, she's got to do both things. She's got to stay where she is and move her head forward and see what happens. And that's much more difficult. All right, now, you get out of the chair by keeping it back and back.
That won't be easy.
Not really. Now, stay where you are. Keep your body back. Keep your heels down. Let your head drop forward. What you've got to learn to do is to move your head forward and leave your back behind.
Yeah.
Now, what most people do, they do the opposite. They move their heads forward. And
Like that. Yeah.
Yes, like that. Now, I want that. And you stay back with your back. Let me do that, that's it. You do it. Yeah, that's it. That's right. Yeah. Right, now, I don't know whether you could see what she was doing there. What she was doing was taking her back, and not moving it forward. Until the head would move forward and force the back to come after it. Now, that is not easy for people to do. They do exactly the opposite. That was not good.
Mm.
I get up, yeah, not really. You've got to keep the head going forward until your back is drawn after it. Yes, like that. You see? Yes, like that. Do that again. Now, that's better. And again, there, yes. Yes. Well, that's what she's got to learn to do. So it involves her refusing to gain the end of getting out of the chair. And instead of that, take her head forward and see what happens. Like that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes, very good. Now, the difficulty that she is in is that she's got to refuse to move until such time as the head moves forward and takes her body after it. Now, if she can learn to do that, it's easy enough. And that is what she's got to learn to do.